Hi, and welcome to Lori's Learning Journey. Today, we ask the question, what is a fun visual game for kids and grown-ups? So, I got this from a friend of mine. Go around the world, you're driving, you're walking, and see if you can find the alphabet in things that aren't the alphabet. And you can't repeat. You can't just do like, okay, one straight line or whatever. So for example, if I hold up this cup, right? This might be a C or it might be a D. So see if you can walk around the world, drive around the world, and get the entire alphabet in visual things that aren't the alphabet. And after you're doing that, see if that changes the way you look at the world.